And new this morning, police are investigating after a man crashes his car into a driveway, hitting a home along the way. It happened at Antonius Drive in Neeb Road in Green Township around 1:30 this morning. And police say that 26-year-old Ryan Akers was driving east on Antonius when he went off the road and hit a tree before landing on a car in a driveway. Akers was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Police say that speed and alcohol are possible factors in this crash.